Hi everyone, Connor Peterson here with Second Brain Trading. Let me ask you a question. Do you use technical trading indicators? If you do, ask yourself, where do they fall short? How could they be better? And how could they be easier to use and understand?